The Big Red Sports Network is about providing opportunities for student athletes and students of media communication to connect with the Cornell community and the wide world of sports.
BRSN is a place where people from all over campus can share in the joy of sports. It's a place where I was able to hang out and learn from people with similar interests to me. The best thing about BRSN is that we're all doing something that we love, covering sports, and we get to learn valuable lessons while doing it.
It gave me the opportunity to connect with a lot of other Cornellians who were interested in sports and to provide people an outlet to do the things they wanted to do.
But now Danny Loco trying to find Serrano. No, he can't. Danny Loco! Goal!
Coming home, the throw is not in time! And Cornell wins it!
If you were to play another collegiate sport other than hockey, what would it be and why?
I would say lacrosse because I really like watching it, and I used to play in middle school. And then this is going to be a weird one. I'm not really sure if it's a sport, college sport, but surfing I feel like could be – I don't think that's a college sport, but if I could surf, that would be ideal.
Had a group working with the field hockey team doing some week-to-week and kind of more overarching season trend analytics for the field hockey coaches. The coaches were, of course, really appreciative, and it was able to show our analytics people what that type of role could look like for a sports team, and it was able to show the team kind of how they can welcome in analytics-type positions and what that relationship could look like.
What's special about BRSN is that everyone chooses to be part of the club. So members want to be involved, and they're willing to spend time on making the network better. And when you put like-minded students together, that's a recipe for successful relationships and friendships.
It was my Cornell experience. You know, most of my weekends were spent at a ball field or at a hockey arena, right? Or at a soccer field. Or at a meeting discussing how we were going to build BRSN.
It was something that kept me so grounded throughout college. It's not something that everyone did. Plenty of people joined clubs to achieve their career goals, but it was something I did just because I liked to write about sports.